Hi guys, welcome to Hard Reset Info channel. Today I have Samsung Galaxy S23 FE and I want to show you how to remove your save mode from this device. To do it, we must press power case and volume down. Volume up, down, yeah, and we click now restart and tap to confirm. And after that, our save mode will remove. Now we must wait a second. And as you can see, we don't have save mode right now. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.